that he has a really great arm, really good mechanics. He sits in the pocket, he's patient, and he does work.
His arm is like unbelievable. Like, he can get it anywhere he need to get it.
Takes a handoff to Rajon Neal, fires for the end zone for Justin Hunter. He's got it. Touchdown, Tennessee.
With a calm demeanor and powerful arm, Vol quarterback Tyler Bray is passing his way into the Tennessee record books.
I'm finally embracing the role of being a quarterback. Before I was out there playing, trying to make plays. Now I'm understanding I need to run the offense and kind of be Coach Cheney on the field. I'm not going to yell. I'm not the big hoorah guy. But if you're not doing what you need to do, I will come talk to you. But it's not going to be anything yelling.
I don't think he's a good yeller. Like, sometimes he try to yell, but like, he just ended like in a good way, so he can build your confidence back up.
Number 8 burst onto the scene as a freshman with a 5-touchdown performance against Memphis, leading Tennessee to a bowl appearance.
Repetition is everything. As long as you're getting reps, you're going to get better. When you have the physical tools that he has, you can't help but get better when you're getting reps like that. The thing that he does well is he takes over the offense really well, and he tries to make plays, and that's what playmakers do, is they make plays.
Out of the pistol formation, Bray fakes a handoff, winds up, bombs it long for Zach Rogers, got it at the 20, to the 10, Rogers to the 5, touchdown Tennessee!
Coming into 2012, Bray honed his skills with Peyton and Eli Manning and the best quarterbacks in the nation at the Elite Manning Passing Academy.
It was great. I mean, those are two great quarterbacks, won Super Bowls, MVPs of Super Bowls, so anytime you get to be around them and just kind of learn how they've become great and try to put that into your game, it's always going to help.
I think from last year he's matured a little bit. Like last year, he wasn't as much as a leader last year, and I think that this year he's really transitioned into being that team leader that everybody looks up to.
Behind a strong offensive line that has kept his jersey clean, Bray currently leads the SEC in passing yards and touchdowns, including a 530-yard, 5-touchdown performance against Troy.
Just getting the win felt great. That's what most of the guys were kind of concerned about, was getting that win and moving on to the next game against Missouri.
Like, just going out there with Tyler, like, you can just run your route, not even, like, you're supposed to, but Tyler, he's going to find a way just to hit you where you need to hit you right there in that spot.
Receivers out there, a little 5-yard route, and they're going to turn into 80. I mean, they're insane athletes. Our running backs are great. Our offensive line is great.
Just taking pride in taking a guy like that, when you got an elite guy like that in the pocket, you're going to protect him. So, you know, that's why we take so much pride in.
Playing with a host of talented receivers, Tennessee's offensive success is fueled by number 8.